Hello viewers, today I am going to tell you about MS processing in Python, and there are three types. First is rotation display, then rotation, then rotation of 360 degree, then flip, then crop, then resize, and then contrast. So you are going to learn all these things. First of all, how to display the image, I told you yesterday. So let's revise it. First of all, you have to import the CV2 NumPy, and then image CV2 imread to read the image, then print type of image, and then you have to show the image. For that you have to write CV2 imshow original image comma img, and then wait key, it will halt your program till you want. Then next you have to rotate the image on 360 degree. For that you have to get the height and width of any image by using img shape 0:2. It will take two parameters, height and width. Then image shape 0:2. Then you have to rotate your image from the center. And for that you have to use the get rotate image x2d, and it has a three attributes: center, scale, center angle, and scale. Center, when you half of the width and height, you will get the center of your image. Then degrees can be from 0 to 360 degree, and 0.5 is a percentage of the scale of your image. And then it will give you the rotation matrix. When you get the rotation matrix, you need a wrap affine which take the original image and rotation matrix of the image and width and height of the image as a attribute. So it has a three attribute: for original image, rotation matrix, and width and height. When you take it, then it will store the information of rotated image matrix, and when you write CV2 image show rotate image, then it will show you a rotated image using the wrap affine method and rotation matrix method. So let's write it. Here you have to write rotation matrix CV2 get rotation x3d width by 2 height by 2. Now I have changed the angle. After 45 I have written 90.5. rotation image CV2 wrap fm image rotation matrix width and height. It will show one by one all the images which has changed angle, and rotate whole image 360 degree. So I have, each time I added 45 and changed the angle 135, 180, 225, 270, 315, and then 360 degree. So it will rotate your image, whole image 360 degree. So just run and find out. This is your original image. When you rotate it, then it will half of the size and it will rotate one by one and by 45 degree and again come on the same position. So this way you can rotate your image, and now you have to flip your image. For flipping your image, you require flip method, which you use by using original image. In this, first of all, you have to read the image and then use the option 0 or 1. 0 is for vertical and 1 is for horizontal. So when you use 0, then it will flip vertical, and when you use 1, then it flip horizontal. So you can flip your image horizontal or vertical. So for running this, before I want to halt the first program which I have shown you just now. Okay, now run the program and get the flip. Here, just run it and find the flip. Just see, this is the original figure, and when you flip by using 0, it will flip vertically, and when you use 1, then it will flip horizontally. So in vertical flip, the thumb get down, and in horizontal flip, the whole hand will become a mirror of original one. So this way you can flip your image. Now you have to crop the image. For that, you have to crop the image. So you have to first of all need to import CV2 module, read image, and then type image type, then original image, show the original image, then height, get the height and width of the image by using image.shape, then print height and width, and you will get the position of the height and width of your image. Then this height and width will be multiplied by the percentage of the position of a row and column to get the row and column starting position and end position. So I am multiplying by 15 and 5 and 90 and 95 to crop my image. So when I do this, I will get the starting and end position of the picture, and then I get the crop image by using image 1 start row, end row, start column, end column, and then CV2 image show original image and crop image. This will show you the cropped image. Just run it and find out. Okay, some error in line number 101. Some variable mistake, just see. Here it is image. It should be a image 1. Now run it. It will show the original image, and when you cropped it, then it will give you a smaller image after cropping. So this way you can reduce the image size by cropping, as you usually do by the simple tools of your pictures. Now just after cropping, you have to, yesterday I also told you the cropping, you have to resize your image. Now how to resize your image? Before that, you have to come in this program, so it will become easy for you to see a specific program which you are going to run. So comment it. Next, resize image. To resize an image, you can use a resize method of OpenCV. Iske liye sirf resize image method use karna padega. The resize method, you can either specify the value of x and y axis or the number of row or column with the tell the size of image. So there are two ways you can resize your image, by using the axis x and y value or by using the row or column size of the image. So first method is image cv to image read ods.jpg is the image file, then cv to image show original image, and then you get the new image by using the resize method, where you have to write image and then 00 is the starting position, and the 0.7, that means the you are reducing your 100% to 75% of x and y. Then cv to image show resize image new image. You will get the resize image here, and either you can use the method cv to resize image 550 550, which I have given to increase the size of the image. So cv to image show resize image, so you will get three images by running this program. So run it and find out. Just see, it is increased little bit, reduced little bit, and then this is the original one and that is the reduced one, and when you give the row and column, then it will increase. So either you can decrease the image or you can increase the image by using row and column. So this is the method how to resize the image. Next is come how to contrast the image. For contrasting the image, you have to use several equations for that, and then only you can able to contrast the image. So I am commenting this resize one, and then come contrast. In contrast method, Python OpenCV module, there is no particular function to adjust image contrast, but the official documentation of OpenCV suggested an equation that can perform the image brightness and image contrast both at the same time. इसमें कोई ऑफिशियल मेथड तो नहीं दिया गया, लेकिन आप ब्राइटनेस और कंट्रास्ट को यूज को चेंज कर सकते हैं. जो एक इमेज का फॉर्मूला दिया गया है, ए इंटू ओरिजिनल इमेज प्लस बी, वेयर ए इज द अल्फा विच डिफाइन कंट्रास्ट ऑफ द इमेज, एंड इफ ए इज ग्रेटर देन वन देयर विल बी हायर कॉन्ट्रास्ट. अगर ए से वन से अधिक है तो कॉन्ट्रास्ट बहुत अधिक होगा, विच इज अल्फा वैल्यू. इफ द वैल्यू ऑफ ए इज लाई बिटवीन द 0 एंड 1, देन देयर विल बी अ लोअर कंट्रास्ट. अगर 0 और 1 के बीच में है तो लो कंट्रास्ट होगा, एंड देयर विल बी नो कंट्रास्ट इफेक्ट ऑन द इमेज इफ द ए इज 1. अगर 1 है तो कोई भी कंट्रास्ट नहीं होगा, 0 और 1 के बीच में है तो लो कंट्रास्ट होगा, और 1 से अधिक है तो ग्रेटर कंट्रास्ट होगा. अब बी क्या करता है, बी स्टैंड फॉर बीटा. द वैल्यू ऑफ बी वेरी फ्रॉम -1 to 7 to +1 to 7, इन दोनों के बीच में आपकी वैल्यू वेरी करती है. टू इंप्लीमेंट दिस इक्वेशन इन पाइथन ओपन सीवी, यू कैन यूज द एड वेटेड मेथड. वी यूज द एड वेटेड मेथड एज इट्स जनरेट द आउटपुट इन द रेंज ऑफ 0 and 255 फॉर द 24-bit color image. अब ये 24-bit color image के लिए इसकी value जो होती है वो 0 से 25 के बीच में होती है, और वैसे beta की value -1 to 7 to +1 to 7 के बीच में होती है. The syntax of add weighted method, और ये जो generate करता output वो 0 से 255 के बीच में 24-bit के लिए होता है. The syntax of add weight method is as follows. अब इसका सिंटैक्स क्या है एड वेट मेथड का, सोर्स इमेज अल्फा वैल्यू 1, सोर्स इमेज 2 अल्फा वैल्यू 2 एंड बीटा अल्फा ए एंड बीटा बी. This syntax will blend two images, the first source image with the weight of alpha 1 and second source image with the weight of alpha 2. So, ye do images ko blend karti hai. Or, if you only want to apply contrast in one image, you can add a second image source as a zero using NumPy. Agar aap chahenge ki ek hi image mein contrast ho, to second सोर्स इमेज को जो है वैल्यू जीरो कर दीजिए. लेट्स अब वर्क ऑन सिंपल एग्जांपल. इंपोर्ट द फॉलोइंग मॉड्यूल. इंपोर्ट CV2, इंपोर्ट NumPy एज NP बिकॉज बोथ यू रिक्वायर फॉर द कॉन्ट्रास्ट और ब्राइटनेस. इमेज 4 CV2 इमेज गर्ल. आई हैव टेकन वन इमेज. नाउ अप्लाई द कॉन्ट्रास्ट. सिंस देयर इज नो अदर इमेज, we will use the NumPy 0 which will create an array of same shape and data type as the original image, but the array will be filled with a 0. अब क्या किया उन्होंने, कंट्रास्ट इमेज केवल कर रहे हैं हम लोग अप्लाई करने के लिए. CV2 add weight इमेज लिया, उसको 2.5 किया, NP0 इमेज शेप लिया और इमेज का टाइप लिया. इसमें ये दे रहा था ना ऊपर, ये देखिए ये वेट में सोर्स इमेज और अल्फा वन उसने क्या लिया, 2.5 लिया, फिर सोर्स इमेज लिया और अल्फा वन की वैल्यू 2.5 ली, फिर सोर्स, फिर अल्फा टू की वैल्यू क्योंकि वो जीरो कर रहा है अल्फा टू की, और NumPy यूज करके जीरोस करके इमेज फोर का शेप और डेटा टाइप ले रहा है और फिर बीटा को जीरो कर दे रहा है, तो ओरिजिनल इमेज जो है वो दिखेगी और जो कंट्रास्ट है तो ये कंट्रास्ट इमेज बन जाएगी. अब इस कंट्रास्ट इमेज को आप डिस्प्ले कर सकते हैं. इन द अबव कोड ब्राइटनेस इज सेट टू 0 as we only want to apply a contrast. Brightness ko usne 0 kar diya. The comparison of original and contrast image is as follow. Ab aap isko run kariye to aapko original aur contrast image dikhegi. Ye dekhiye. This is a contrast image and this is a original image. Agar aap uski value ko change karte hain to ye dim aur bright hoga. तो अभी हमने केवल कॉन्ट्रास्ट बदला है, इसलिए हमको जरूरत नहीं है कि आगे हम कुछ उसमें चेंज करें. लेकिन अगर यहाँ पे जीरो वैल्यू की जगह आप कुछ वैल्यू चेंज करिएगा तो आउटपुट डिफरेंट हो जाएगा. सो दिस इज ऑल टुडे व्यूअर्स. इफ यू लाइक इट देन प्लीज शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब एंड फॉलो माई ऑल सोशल मीडिया लिंक एंड सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल. प्लीज सब्सक्राइब चैनल एंड join my telegram channel. Link is given in the description and all the detail of these tutorial is also given in the description. If anything is not clear to you, you go there, you will get all formulas and all details in the description also, so you can understand anything if you missed in this video. So thank you viewer, this is all today. Please